This is the one and only Shikatu shop.
Nice to meet ya.
Are you really going to the swamp? Impressive.
Yeah.
I met Lord Jordine. We have other matters to tend to. I have a bad feeling about this. Have they changed because of their environment? You've heard that high purity black stones can make living things go crazy, right? Construct the extraction mill. They'll have to give me a seat on the council.
Want to work as a merchant together? I'm going to name a guild after myself. Want to be the honorary first member? With my business sense and your skills, it's just a matter of time before we catch up with the Zion Mer- Guess that's that then. But the offer is always open. The guard towers are sacred for the Nagas. But I'm sure you'll be fine.
I think they're off to the artifact's powers. Eden is stopping them a little bit.
Wow. That's disappointing. It's been a while.
Eden, is this the guy you and Orwin talked about? Huh? Looks different, I thought.
The artifact has become quiet again. And people accuse me of destroying the artifacts. I won't be able to stay here for long, but I can at least get some rest here since the chief of this village...
Eden. Haven't seen you in a while too, Yaz.
Thank you for taking the difficult journey here. I requested your help because the situation...
And you are?
Kreharau is as trustworthy as they come. And with Eden here...
not so sure about that. But so we had to rebuild and move the villagers here. And the whole incident was caused by Donat, the previous chief. It all started... We also have an officer that just arrived from Hydel. You will find it difficult to stay long with how polluted the water has become.
Stock up on enough potions.
Strangers to this place.
Oh.
What? The chief asked you to help with my investigation? Whatever. Did you see Jordine on your way in? He mentioned he'd be visiting the extraction mill before coming, but he's late. No matter what, progress in my investigation for the Lord takes utmost priority. You're aware of the condition, though certain important details are almost entirely glossed over. Not least of which is losing the entire village to a single explosion. And as much as I wish to investigate, the original site is full of those hideous, unnatural monsters. I saw Kreharau sort out Jonath's belongings behind the building, but I have this fool, Caesar, getting in the way of my investigation at every turn. Could you try and take a look and see what clues you can find?
Thank you.
found a book? Let me see. It's about how, except for the few pages torn out, it's just a common, ordinary text. This is most peculiar. Donat was no accomplished alchemist. This requires further investigation. Something about this whole village bothers you too, right? We just need someone who was there to tell us what happened that day. I heard Freyharau wasn't present at that time either. I wonder if...
Oh, look! That person is wearing Naga clothes!
Yes? You're curious about things going on in our village? Ah, are you perhaps the adventurer who visited the Naga territories? I have a favor. As you can see, I sell Naga sculptures, and I heard... Could you make me one of the Naga guard towers that you saw there? I don't think I'll ever get tired of making decorations. Why, it's what I love to do! Said you were curious about our village. Before the village moved, when the village was under Chief Donat, the Fogans invaded non-stop. Donat and Freyharau were arguing so much at the end, despite how close they were. I overheard one of their conversations, and they were saying something about black stones and alchemy. Donat was screaming at Freyharau, saying that that's where the Fogans got their powers from, and that this is the kind of power that Glish needs too. I had never even seen those two so much as disagree on anything before, so I remember it really clearly.
Found something while investigating the Fogans. And perhaps the explosion at the village was some sort of experiment with the Black Stone. Huh, it's just an idea otherwise. You're the only one who can investigate this.
People usually avoid this place. Fogans always say this. What does it mean, you ask? It means I hate Nagas.